Noel, Noel, what? I'm going live on YouTube. I don't know. Let me look for it real quick.
Channel?
I'm looking for it real quick. Oh, Ruben Aguero, no, live. Look at it. I'm never gonna lose.
Thank you.
same house they grew up in most of the time.
How are things in your new home?
Things are fine. Fine, given the circumstances.
Circumstances?
We're divorced. And that's always tough on the kids, isn't it?
I think it would benefit Emily to talk to someone about her feelings. A little time away from it will do her good. That just doesn't sound like Emily at all. I mean, she's never gotten into a fight ever. This wasn't just a fight. This was violent.
We've been separated for over a year. The kids have never had an issue. This weird behavior or something else going on here.
Of course you are. Anything to be a big shot again. Meanwhile, your 10-year-old girl's falling apart.
Em's behavior's got nothing to do with this.
Great. Stay oblivious, Fly. It seems to be working well for you.
Oh, come on.
Is the box so important to you?
Don't know. Justice.
Angelina. Huh? You see it starting? I'm gonna drop a 20 bomb today.
is my refuge, my fortress, my God. I will trust in him, for he will deliver you from the ensnaring of the evil technology. This truth is shield. His truth is shield. And armor. You shall not.
Excuse me. Sorry. I get kind of lost on this.
My name is Clyde Brennick. I'm looking for a sad action here.
Yeah, that's me. Talk to him.
Thank you for meeting me.
Hi. Everyone's waiting in the show. Show us what's in the bag.
No.
I saw the ceremony. Exorcism. She's in there, right? Please tell me she's in there.
You gonna watch? Alright, I'm playing multiplayer.
Alex, I'm looking at
All right, on today's episode.
Okay, we're gonna be in the other room. Bitch ass nigga. Come into my motherfucking hood, dude. Ever do that stupid. Oh. That's a real life shit. Still on the daily. These boys don't know, though. These boys do not know what I'm doing here. These boys don't understand. They don't know. You stupid motherfucker. Ever come to my motherfucking hood? And give me all your shit like a stupid ass. Okay. All shit from me. Alright. Come on, buddy. Boy, the fuck out of here, dude. Nigga. The fun, nigga. 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 Whoa, what just happened? Okay. All righty. I see it. Oh, okay. As the others have done in the past, I've asked you to put something back. Let's just look at some more goodies here. Okay, let me get rid of some shit. I don't want that on my scope. Drop it. How do you drop that shit? I don't want it. Okay. Come on, buddy. No. Oh, another one? Damn, boy. Shit. No mames. One tiny second, I'll be there. Who are you? It's fucking lagging.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh shit, it's lagging. Wait, what? I'm stuck in the house.
Well, you see what happened? You're not watching? Oh.
Thank you.
Andrew Chicha, what's up, Andrew Chicha?
Thank you.
Do you want plenty of lemon? Yeah. Put it right there. Put it right there. Don't drop it. Put it right here.
Thank you.